Sweet stories.
Once upon a time, in a beautiful village, there lived a girl named Priya. There was a beautiful farm near to her house. The fruits and vegetables in that garden was very happy. Priya always used to play with the fruits and vegetables. One day, all came up for the meeting in the farm. It was an important meeting that was held to let the king of the vegetable. Mango, the king of the vegetables, was invited to proceed over the meeting. Hi everyone, a good day to get everyone. I'm glad that all the vegetables had turned up for the meeting. This is the meeting to elect the vegetables who will take on the responsibility of the king. I would like to call all the interested candidates to come up one by one to tell about all the good qualities. Based on this, we will decide who will be the king. The mango looked around and called the carrot. Carrot said, I'm so beautiful and attractive with orange in color. The most important thing, I have lot of vitamin A, which keeps the eyes so healthy. Rabbits likes me a lot. They eat me a lot as I am tasty. So I could be the king of the vegetable. All clapped their hands. Next came the potato. I have lot of carbohydrates and I give lot of energy. I am available around the year, not in certain season, said the potato humbly. Everyone again clapped their hands. Next came the spinach. Spinach said, I too have vitamin A like carrot and also other vitamins and minerals. But most important thing, I am very rich in iron and fiber. And I am not only good for eyes, also for blood and bone. So I can be the king of the vegetables, said the spinach. Everyone again clapped their hands. Next came the broccoli. I'm so handsome and looking like a blooming flower. I have more vitamin C than lemon and also I have more calcium than the milk, said the broccoli. And so I can be the king of the vegetable, said the broccoli humbly. Then one by one all the vegetables enlightened the mango and the audience. The mango was noting down everything in a book. Mango took its time and looked to the points and came in front of everyone. It's going to be difficult. Every vegetable is important for the body. Together, they make the body healthy and strong. It's getting difficult for me to judge, so I'm getting help from our friend Priya. Priya was hiding in the back of the tree. She was watching everything from the first. She came in front of all and told, I was watching everything. I know the right person for this, but not as a king, for the queen, told Priya. Everyone asked, who is it? Who is it? Everyone was eager. My mom, told Priya. She already is the queen of vegetables. She only knows what to cook and when to cook. She cooks a healthy combination each day. She has lots of love and intelligence and she is available all around the year too. Everyone clapped their hands and agreed what Priya said. They gave her a basket full of vegetables and fruits as a gift.